evening. Greece lobbed another hand grenade on the Australian share market today, blowing more than $30 billion off the value of our shares this morning in what felt like the blink of an eye. At one stage, the market was losing $1 billion a minute, all because stubborn Greeks voted overwhelmingly to thumb their noses at the world. It's put the country on a dangerous new course. Alicia Throden has the story.